If you're trying to export a WAV file in Audacity and you're getting this error, it's not because your disk is full or anything like that. It's just because when you're exporting it, you have to put information in one of these fields, or it comes up with that error.
Kaboom! Kaboom!